It's November 20th. I'm Kiana Danielle, CEO of Investiva with NEWSBTC, and here's your cryptocurrency update. Ethereum extended its gains above the key resistance level of $339 after it broke above the daily Ichimoku cloud last week. This new bullish momentum could help the number two cryptocurrency by market capitalization get back to its all-time high price above $400. All the moving averages in the Ichimoku Kinkohio's daily setup have turned bullish, including the Tenkan, Kijun, and Chikyo lines. Meanwhile, supporting pivot levels are set at 315 and 297, respectively. Ethereum is very different from its cousin, Bitcoin, due to its much broader use case. It is essentially a platform to execute smart contracts. It can certainly be included in passive cryptocurrency products soon to be launched, generating a lot of demand. Ethereum developers now are currently looking to use their experimental Casper proof of stake protocol as the basis for a new test network. While Casper itself isn't ready for widespread adoption, it might be the prime time to start testing it out. Thanks for watching. Invest responsibly, and I'll see you with more updates tomorrow.